Don't you know what night this is?
I know, Charlie, I know. I work for the outfit.
Hear that cold wind blowing.
And to start the first of the year, we'll leave right after Christmas. I thought we'd all like to have Christmas in St. Louis.
And as I stare out of my window, I can see the falling of the leaves. Hello, old man Winter. I've been kind of expecting you. I have my woman here beside me.
You see, George, you really had a wonderful life. Don't you see what a mistake it would be to throw it away?
I hear your cold wind blowing, but they don't bother me. Go on and blow, Mr. Winterman.
Now, if you do something for me, I'll be trying to get some sleep.